Hello, let us take a look at the given question. So the coumadin can be a so coumadin is basically warfarin.